this has been a very deliberate opening to the match, very slow pace, at least until this moment. Single leg pickups, and Shawn Michaels kicking right out each and every time.
Blanchard, that's a determined, now he is determined to tag out this time.
I don't think the referee's gonna allow that.
Well,
Blanchard was on the outside. Blanchard needs to be in the inside.
Yes, it's not a strict tag. You're absolutely right. And the referee is making them adhere to the strict word of the rule.
There it is. And Arn Anderson, you talking about a cocky, confident athlete.
Well, he has reason to be, Tony. He's very tough. He's very strong indeed. And he moves lightly on his feet. He can move around very quickly and has a lot of power. Two wit.
And that time, Shawn Michaels just fell right into his hands, Alfred.
Yes, he did. I think it's time now. They made one of their changes, the Rockers. I think Michael may have been in just a tad too long. They do make very, very good changes, the Rockers. They're an intelligent team as far as teamwork is concerned.
By the hair, second time, and the athletic ability of Shawn Michaels showing here. Anderson with a big knee and a left hand in midsection. Reversal, Michaels sending Anderson in. Arn Anderson going for the sunset flip. But Shawn Michaels filtering away at the forehead. Both men come up swinging. But it's Shawn Michaels getting the better of Arn Anderson. Back to a neutral corner, looking out of a jam-packed boxing garden and going right to the forehead. Arn Anderson coming up, trying the atomic drop and misses. And Shawn Michaels taking both busters on right now. We have all 4 men in the ring, Alfred.
Wow, Shawn Michaels is really impressing me. He showed power against power there. He matched on Anderson for power. And I do believe he exceeded him in that department. And now they've cleaned the ring out